but a force, as Mark Russell explains.
Tonight, Between the Ears presents an abstract symphony. Abstract because the piece is composed of entirely natural sounds. You'll only hear, for example, birds, water and stones. And symphony because these sounds are encased in four movements with conventional symphonic titles: Assai Animato, Con Anima Cantabile, Con Fuoco and Largo Morendo. A bird symphony is the work of Niels Aslak Valkyr Parr, and with it he won the special prize at last year's Prix Italia. The whole work is a sound portrait of an area of Samiland, more commonly known as Lapland, which is where Niels lives and works as a musician, writer and painter. Geographically, this is the region that stretches from northern Norway and Sweden into Finland and Russia. Niels lives just over the Swedish border in the Finnish section. A bird symphony was recorded entirely on location there in freezing Arctic conditions, and I was intrigued to find out how it was all put together. On the line from his home, though, I first asked the composer why he wanted to write a bird symphony in the first place.
I am living here in Samiland. Maybe that you know better as a Lapland. And my nearest neighbor is about 15 kilometers. So I am quite away from people. My meaning was that I try get the sounds what I can find today. But maybe that it is not able tomorrow. And because I love the sound of nature and I love special birds, so I thought that I like to do something with this sound. And so I get the idea of make a symphony with the sound of birds. And I also recognize that the birds, they are every year they are less and less, so it is decreasing all the time.
Once you'd selected your sounds, what was your composition process? How did you edit all the sounds together?
It was done here in my home. I get a technician from Swedish Broadcasting Company from Luleå, and he drive about 500-600 kilometers with a mixer to my home. And we were working here about 2 weeks.
Now, the piece is called A Bird Symphony. Which is more important, the birds or the symphony?
The birds.
Why is it called a symphony?
Well, because I was making it like a symphony in the same ruler. What a symphony has. I think that people, maybe they are more interesting about the sound if I use the symphony as a name.
There's singing. I think it's in the second movement, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
This is the only example of human interference in the piece. Is this symbolic in some way?
It is symbolic, and it is. I try to tell that the human being belongs also to nature, and this singing is in traditional Sami music, but it is my composition, but however it's like a traditional Sami music, so that it is symbolic also, and especially I am thinking that it is telling to people that special Sami people, we are a part of nature.
Thank you. Hey-oh.